Ah, the Minnesota State Fair. Deep fried food on a stick, every kind of beer that you could ever want, and animals. Who doesn't love baby animals? But you can't make everyone happy. If you're a parent, you know that look. Behind every carnival game and snow cone machine is a meltdown waiting to happen. So how do you stop it before it starts?
If you have a bucket list or a plan with your child, it's sort of like creating this nice visual schedule for them. And we know that kids who have a schedule do better.
Along with the fair bucket list, occupational therapist Jessica Nyberg suggests packing water and snacks. Also pick out an emergency meeting spot. And before you find yourself slipping into your own tantrum,
your kids are watching how you handle these experiences. It gives you an opportunity to show your child that you can roll with the punches and it's okay.
And remember, big crowds are hard, even for us adults. So imagine being 3 feet tall. Woo! Overwhelming. And if your little one has passed the point of no return, find a calm spot and offer up a distraction.
Find a cool spot, find an air conditioning building, and just go and reset. This would be the perfect time to teach your child the art of people watching.
And meltdowns or not, just remember, you are making memories.
My biggest recommendation, I guess, is to have fun. This is a fun thing. It's always good to be prepared and know the risks, but go into it anticipating fun and joy and building a family tradition.
Well, between the Pronto Pups and the footlong hot dogs, the fair won't help your waistline, but it can give you resources to help your kids. We'll have that story on Monday on Sunrise. Chris and Gia, like they were saying, talking about that bucket list to create for your kids. I talked to the fair on what exactly should be on that bucket list.
Oh, nice. Well, yeah. It's not just kids. I mean, 60 to 90 minutes and I'm ready for a meltdown at the fair.
I know. It's overwhelming for us, so we have to think about the kiddos, how they're feeling too.
Sure do. Great stuff. Thanks, Hannah.